Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله
Allah, and which one of you will please his or her desire. This life, my brothers and elders, this is a test. Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, He calls this life Mata'ul Ghurur. Sabiqu ila maghfiratin min rabbikum wa jannatin 'arduha as-samawati wal ard. Allah is saying, run towards the forgiveness of your Rabb, towards the forgiveness of your Lord, and run towards the Jannah, the paradise, the width of this paradise, 'arduha as-samawati wal ard. The width of this paradise is more than the heavens and the earth. U'iddat lil muttaqin. Allah has created this paradise for the people who fear from Him. Who are muttaqeen, who have taqwa. Who are these people? Alladheena yunfiquna fis-sara. The people of Jannah, the people of taqwa, are the ones who spend fis-sara'i wad-dara. Then they are rich, then they are poor, then they are happy, then they are sad. In every condition they spend in the path of Allah. Wal-kaadimeena al-ghayb. And the people of paradise are the ones who drink their anger. وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ. And the people of Jannah are the ones who forgive humanity. They don't have grudge. They don't have stinginess. They don't have bad feeling. They don't have any kind of, you know, animosity regarding anyone in their heart. They clean their heart every day. وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. Allah loves the individuals who do ihsan. وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا فَعَلُوا فَاحِشَةً أَوْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing the believers that the people of Jannah, when they commit an open immodesty, أَوْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ, or they have done oppression on themselves, what they do? ذَكَرُوا اللَّهُ. They remember Allah right away. My brothers and elders, my sisters, none of us are free of sins. كُلُّ بَنِي آدَمَ خَطَّاءٌ. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying in a hadith in Bukhari, every human being is a person who will commit a sin, who will make a mistake. وَخَيْرُ الْخَطَّائِينَ التَّوَّابُونَ. The best people who make mistakes are the ones who make tawbah. The quality of the people of Jannah, that whenever they commit an open immodesty, an act of shamelessness, an act of fahisha, or they have done dhulm on themselves, what they do? Zakarullah. They remember Allah right away. فَاسْتَغْفَرُوا لِذُنُوبِهِمْ. Immediately, they ask forgiveness from their sins. وَمَنْ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ. Is there anyone other than Allah who will forgive their sins? So my brothers and elders, my sisters, one thing that we are doing today, that we are firm on our sins. We don't have nidamah, we don't have sorrow feeling in our heart that we have done something wrong, that I have displeased my Allah. Why these conditions are coming in the whole world? You see, the whole world is at pause. We are living in the time and era, 21st century, 2020, and we are thinking that this is the most advanced technology era we are in. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent this virus, this pandemic, and the whole world is paused. Stop, everything stop. The most advanced nations in the world, everything has stopped. Who is bringing these conditions? Allah Jalla Jalaluhu is bringing these conditions. ظَهَرَ الْفَسَادُ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ بِمَا كَسَبَتْ أَيْدِ النَّاسِ. Any goodness or any kind of badness or any good condition or any bad condition happens to us only and only by the amr of Allah. قُلْ كُلٌّ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. Everything happens by the command of Allah. This pandemic is sent by Allah so we can return back to Him, so we can make tawbah. ظَهَرَ الْفَسَادُ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ. Any facade that happens on the land or in the ocean or in the sea, بِمَا كَسَبَتْ أَيْدِ النَّاسِ. It happens by the actions of the people living on this earth. When our actions are good, the good conditions, they come down from the skies and the heavens. When our actions are bad, then the bad conditions, they descend from the skies and the heavens. My brothers and elders, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us a trade in the Quran. I am sharing the ayats of Surah Al-Saff, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. O believers, هَلْ أَدُلُّكُمْ. Should I tell you عَلَىٰ تِجَارَةٍ, about a business, about a transaction, about a deal. Yalla, what's the deal? تُنْجِيكُمْ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ, that will save you from the severe torture of Allah. From the severe torture. Ya Allah, what's the deal? There are two sides of the deal. Ya Allah, what's the deal? Allah is saying, تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ, you believe on Allah. Ya Allah, we're already believers. You're addressing the believers. Why you are saying تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ, you believe on Allah, وَرَسُولِهِ, and His Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Like the A'rab, the villagers came. They said, قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ آمَنَّا. The villagers and the Bedouins, they came and they said, Ya Rasulullah, we believe on you. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was said by Allah, قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا. O my beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell them, you do not believe. وَلَكِنْ كُونُوا أَسْلَمْنَا, but you only entered into Islam. Believing in Allah is something else. Entering into Islam is something else. Becoming a Muslim is something else. And becoming a mu'min is something else. Allah is saying, تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ, believe on Allah, وَرَسُولِهِ, on His Prophet, وَتُجَاهِدُونَ, and make sacrifice, فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, in the path of Allah, بِأَمْوَالِكُمْ, from your wealth, وَأَنفُسِكُمْ, from yourselves, ذَلِكُمْ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ, this is better for you, إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ, if you have knowledge. Ya Allah, if I do this, what will happen? What will you do? Allah is saying, يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ, I will forgive all your sins. وَيُدْخِلْكُمْ, I will enter you, فِي جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي, into a jannah, into a paradise, تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارِ, that underneath this paradise you will see rivers flowing. وَمَسَاكِنَ طَيِّبَةً فِي جَنَّاتِ عَدْنٍ, I will make a palace for you in the middle of Jannah. ذَلِكَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ, this is the real success. Ya Allah, these all promises are in the hereafter. What about my dunya? What about my insurance? What about my mortgage? Allah, what about my family? Allah, what about the initial things I'm facing problems here in dunya and St. Croix? Allah SWT is saying, وَأُخْرَى تُحِبُّونَهَا, I know what you love. You love this dunya. You love dollars. You have the love for this dunya. وَأُخْرَى تُحِبُّونَهَا نَصْرٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ. Allah SWT is not saying, I will give you dunya. Allah is saying, نَصْرٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ. If you do this transaction and deal with Allah, if you do this tijarat with Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help will be with you. وَفَتْحٌ قَرِيمٌ, and you will see the victory within here. وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, give glad tidings to the believers. And little then there is this life Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us, so we can please Allah. We can come near to Allah. يَا بَنَا آدَمْ, O son of Adam, إِنِّي لَكَ مُحِبٌّ, I love you. Who is saying this? Allah. Allah is saying, يَا بَنَا آدَمْ, O son of Adam, إِنِّي لَكَ مُحِبٌّ, I love you. فَبِحَقِّ عَلَيْكَ كُلِّ مُحِبَّةٍ, I give you the right of my love. Why don't you love me? يَا بَنَا آدَمْ, O son of Adam, اُطْلُبْنِي تَجِدْنِي, go and look for me. Go and find Allah. تَجِدْنِي, you will definitely find me. إِن وَجَدْتَنَا وَجَدْتَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ, if you found Allah, you found everything. وَإِن فُتَّنَا, if you lose Allah, فَاتَكَ كُلُّ شَيْءٍ, you have lost everything. وَأَنَا خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ, it is better that you look for Allah, you make friendship with Allah, you make companionship with Allah, you make ta'alluq, you make connection with Allah. My brothers and sisters, I've been traveling a lot. Wherever I go and I see people in different cities, wherever people go today, they look for Wi-Fi. They know that, can I have the Wi-Fi password? So I can connect my device to the internet network. Is my Wi-Fi connected to Allah? Is my body, it is connected to my creator, my Lord, my perisher, the one who has given me eyes to see, ears to hear, tongue to speak, money, health, wealth, energy, all these things are given by who? Allah Jalla Jalaluhu. How I can thank Him? So I can obey Him. I can obey His commandments and I can live my life. I come to the ways of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Last thing but not least, I want to share a hadith of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to, first thing I want to request, that all of us we make tawbah. The condition will change when we make tawbah. When we repent to Allah. When we make istighfar, tawbah, cry in front of Allah. Only Allah can change the condition. No leader, no one can change the condition except Allah. And second thing, my brothers and elders, the Rasul once said to Mu'ad ibn Jabal, O Mu'ad, should I tell you the khulasa of being, the summary of being, the conclusion of being? So, Ya Rasulullah, Ajal Ya Rasulullah. The Rasul took out his tongue and he grabbed his tongue from his two fingers and then he said, O Mu'ad, kuffa alayka hada. Save God your tongue. This is khulasa of being. This is summary of deen. This is conclusion of deen. Ya Rasulullah, we go in the hellfire because of misusing our lisan. Thaqilatka ummika ya ibn Jabal. O son of Jabal, the majority of the people will be burned in the hellfire. Why? Because of misusing their lisan, their tongue. The majority of the people will be burned in the hellfire. Why? Because of misusing their lisan, their tongue. Slandering, cussing, backbiting, swearing, looking down at people by this tongue. So second request I want to make, my brothers and my sisters that came from Atlanta, to make these two requests. First of all, we make tawbah. We repent to Allah. Second request is we control our tongue. Put a brake on our tongue. First think, then weigh, then speak. This tongue will take us in Jahannam. Ya Allah, give me and Allah first tawfiq to remain this in our life and to convey it to the whole of humanity. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun. Wa salamun ala al-mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. الحمد لله الذي يستعينه ويستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ونشهد أن سيدنا ومولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله أرسله بالحق بشيرا ونذيرا بين يدي الساعة من يطع الله ورسوله فقد رشد ومن يعص الله ورسوله فإنه لا يضر إلا نفسه ولا يضر الله شيئا أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد عبدك ورسولك وصل على المؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات وبارك على محمد وازواجه وذريته قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ارحم امتي بامتي ابو بكر واشدهم في امر الله عمر واصدقهم حياء عثمان واقضاهم علي وفاطمه سيده نساء اهل الجنه والحسن والحسين سيدا شباب اهل الجنه وحمزه اسد الله واسد رسوله رضوان الله تعالى عليهم اجمعين اللهم اغفر للعباس وولده مغفرة ظاهرة وباطنة لا تغادر ذنبا الله في أصحابي لا تتخذهم غرضا من بعدي فمن أحبهم فبحبي أحبهم ومن أبغضهم فببغضي أبغضهم وخير أمتي قرني ثم الذين يلونهم اللهم اغفر لنا للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم أموال اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وذل الشرك والمشركين ودم أعداء الدين اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من عذاب القبر ونعوذ بك من عذاب جهنم ونعوذ بك من فتنة المسيح الدجال ونعوذ بك من فتنة المحيا والممات ونعوذ بك من فتنة المقسم والمبرم اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون فاذكروني أذكركم واشكروا لي ولا تكفرون أقيموا الصلاة